To the roving room. God bless you, my daughter.
Maria is asked to see you. I know it's taken her a long time.
I have waited for her to come to me.
It's strange. She's happy to be here, but she's unhappy too.
Why did they send her back? Do you know?
She doesn't speak. She hasn't spoken except in prayer.
I shall see her now. Maria, this must have been a very traumatic experience for you.
It was, Reverend Mother.
Has it taught you anything?
It taught me that I never want to leave the walls of this abbey again.
Why did they send you back?
They didn't. I left. I left without telling them, without saying goodbye.
What happened? Why would you do this?
I was frightened.
Frightened?
I was confused. I never felt that way before. I knew I wouldn't be safe there. I knew I had to leave.
Maria, the abbey's walls are not to be used as an escape. What is it that you can't face?
I can't face him again.
Sister Margarita, Sister Bertha. Maria, are you in love with Captain Gontrap?
I don't know.
Tell me about it, my child.
Brigitte said that he was in love with me, and that we were dancing, and there he was, and I couldn't breathe, and I knew I had to leave. I don't know about that, Reverend Mother, but I do know about this. I'm ready now to take the vows of poverty, chastity, and obedience.
Maria, the love between a man and a woman can be holy too. When we first spoke, you told me you remembered your parents before they died. Do you remember? Were they happy?
Oh yes, Reverend Mother. They were very happy.
You were born of their happiness, of their love. And my child, you have a great capacity to love. What you must find is, how does God want you to use your love? You must go back. You must face him.
Reverend Mother, please don't ask me to do that.
Rhea, these abbey walls are not to be used to hide from your problems. You have to go back. You must find the life you were born to live.
But what if I don't know how to find it?
You just look for it.